One of his parents, obviously.
I
Leslie Sattler's senior recital in partial fulfillment of the degree requirements for a Bachelor of Music here at NYU. Just a couple quick notes before we begin. There are 6 sets in this recital. We ask that you applaud very joyously at the end of a set rather than at the end of a song. And just a quick note, there's a little misprint in the Franz Schubert German set in the 3rd set. Der Tod und das Märchen is actually going to be first. Without further ado, may I present the lovely and talented most wonderful woman in the world, Miss Leslie Sattler.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
I
Thank you.
You can travel through their pictures and their hopes. person or virtually over YouTube. There's a couple individual people I'd like to thank. Diana Heldman, first of all, for organizing everybody's recitals. This wonderful lady on my right, Miss Liza Wu. She's on my right. And Angel, the best accompanist I could have asked for this final year. Thank you so much. Dr. Grant Wienis for coaching my recital. I could bring you the phone book and you would still make it sound beautiful. I swear to God. Thank you for making these very tricky pieces digestible and fun. I will so miss working with you. Professor Harolyn Blackwell, who I have not seen in person since December 14th, 2019.
Wow.
She is the real Phantom of the Opera, people. I cannot put into words how much I have grown under your mentorship the past 3 years. Thank you for instilling in me a sense of self-confidence that I never thought was possible. Thank you for always reminding me that it's not my plan, it's God's, which I really needed to be reminded of this year. And thank you for helping me grow as a woman, as a performer, and as a Christian. I will so miss working with you. Finally, oh yes, please stop. Finally, my wonderful parents.
Love you.
For making it here today. All the way out from Long Island. Long Island Railroad is rough. Don't get me started.
It's raining.
Thank you for not looking at me like I was insane when I said, I got a scholarship to NYU. I want to go and I want to spend my bachelor's degree studying classical music, and instead telling me, yes, you should do this, we want you to do this. You are the two most supportive people I have ever known and will ever know. Everything I do is for you. Thank you all so much.